Hello guys, in this opportunity, we will share to you the information about TOEFL ITP. But before that, let we introduce to you. My name is Oriza and the others two is my friends.
My name is Tri Armajilita.
And my name is MP Sutriani.
Here we go, keep on watching!
Hey guys, tomorrow we will watch the movie, right?
Oh yes, I am sure to be.
Sorry guys, I cannot come tomorrow.
Why?
I wanna register TOEFL ITP.
What is TOEFL ITP?
TOEFL is test our English language skills in a written way and have four aspects or skill, such as listening, reading, speaking, and reading. It is made by agencies that make International TOEFL by ETS in Princeton, USA, New Jersey. TOEFL ITP certificate is valid for 2 years and is international.
What the function of TOEFL ITP test?
It used for first lecturer certification recruitment for continuous study such for magister in here or abroad. Second, as a condition to get a scholarship such as LPDP, Kemenkes, Kemenag, etc. Third, for sudden exchange programs and lecture abroad. Fourth, acceptance requirement for a prospective government employee and swasta.
Whoa, it's so many functions of TOEFL ITP. I want to take the TOEFL test too.
Yes, me too. Where we can register it, Za?
We can register in Language Center University of Muhammadiyah Bengkulu in Campus 1 beside the Rector Building at Bali Street.
Why we must register in Language Center UMB?
Because Language Center University of Muhammadiyah Bengkulu already working with IIEF, Indonesian International Education Foundation.
Wow, that's great. When we can register the?
We can register every working hour from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m.
Oh, if you may know, how much does it cost?
The cost is not too expensive, only 475,000. We can follow it.
Oh, I see.
Rather than the money we use to hang out, watch, and shopping, it is be better we use for follow TOEFL ITP test and many benefit for us.
But who can participate in the TOEFL test? Are only just UMB students?
No, anyone can join, and this is for the public.
Oh, good. So we can join, MP?
Yes, sir. If we have registered, how do we can see the schedule, Za?
We can see by website or Facebook Language Center.
Okay, Za. So tomorrow we follow you for register TOEFL ITP.
Okay.
Thanks, Za. Because you, we can know about TOEFL ITP.
It's okay, no problem.
Okay.
Hello guys, thank you for watching!